欢迎大家来到第三场崇拜。
Welcome all to the service.
想邀请所有的家人，好不好？请你们起立。
I'd like to welcome all family members to rise here.
没有欢迎线上的。
We want to welcome all those who are online.
一起来赞美神。
To come and worship God together.
欢迎大家一起回家。
Welcome everyone home.
我转向你左右边的人，跟他说 ，God is here.
Let us turn to your left and say, God is here.
神就在我们的当中 ，Amen.
God is with us. Amen.
所有相信神同在的人，好不好？给神一个最大的呼喊声。
Face to face, God 生命 天堂门打开，失望不再，一切荣耀永远属于你，没有人能阻挡你，你充满着力，万万之王，全地都扬声歌唱，永恒的上帝 ，You are wonderful。全能，一切荣耀永远属于你，天地都要跪拜，听清几秒生命。
天堂门，
天堂门打开，失望不再，一切荣耀永远属于你，没有人能阻挡，你命充满了力，万王之王，全地都扬声歌唱。上帝 ，You are wonderful，You are wonderful， 让全地欢唱来赞美你。上帝直到永远光照大地，因为你奇妙生命，因为荣耀属于你。上帝直到永远荣。
全地都欢唱，
让全地欢唱来赞美你，
赞美你。
直到永远光照大地，因为你奇妙生命，因为荣耀属于你。上帝直到永远荣耀属于你。
万万之王，全地都扬声歌唱，永恒的上帝
，You are，Come on，You are，
万万之王，全地都扬声歌唱，永恒的上帝
，You are。
万王之王，全地都扬声歌唱，永恒的上帝
，You are wonderful，
让全地欢唱来赞美你，赞美直到永远光照大地，因为你奇妙生命，因为荣耀属于你，上帝直到永远荣耀属于你。赞赞美你，上帝直到永远光照大地，因为你奇妙生命，因为荣耀属于你。上帝直到永远荣耀属于你。
哈利路亚！哈喽 ，Come on， 学习什么 ？Shout to Jesus！ 给神最大最荣耀的掌声。
哈利路亚！
们来赞美你，主我们来敬拜你，因为人算什么你竟眷顾他，我们算什么你竟顾念我们。主啊，我们要来到你的面前来敬拜你，敬拜你的爱，敬拜你的恩典，敬拜你永远都与我们同在。主啊，我们爱你。人算什么？你竟顾念他？世人算什么？你竟眷顾他？你赐下荣耀尊贵，作为他冠冕，使地上万物都俯伏在他面前。我算什么？你竟顾念我？我没做什么，你却催念我。当我未出生以前，你已先爱我，为了我打造专属的人生路。当我抬头仰望你手造的天，深知你多么爱我，远超过一切。患难困苦是因有故，也无法将我与你的爱隔绝。
先爱我，为了我他早转
基督，我的救主，你的宝血赎回了我的生命。当我抬头仰望你所造的天， 里雀跃欢喜，不停赞美你，耶稣基督，我的救主。你的宝血赎回了我的生命，
Because you are our good God.
你是有怜悯的神。
You have grace on us.
你是有恩典的神。
And you are merciful on us.
你是不轻易发怒的神。
You do not anger easily.
并且呢，有丰富的慈爱和诚实。
And you have abundance and honesty.
主，我们感谢你。
Lord, we give you thanks.
赞美你。
We praise you.
谢谢你。
And we thank you.
听我们的祷告。
For listening to our prayer.
奉耶稣的名。
Pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.我们还没坐下之前
Before we take a seat,
我想特别要来欢迎有没有第一次来到我们当中的弟兄姐妹
I'd like to especially welcome our new friends
在我们的前面有
Here we have a new friend
好吧我们就来欢迎他们
Let us welcome them
我们也彼此的欢迎
And let us also welcome one another
你可以跟三四个弟兄姐妹
You may greet three or four friends
你的前面后面
Those who are in front and the back
跟他握手说我很高兴跟你一起的来敬拜神
Shake their hand and say so happy to worship God together with you
也特别欢迎在网上跟我们一起敬拜的弟兄姐妹
So especially welcome our brothers and sisters online.
欢迎你们
Welcome you.
我们 GA 六一一次欢迎，永远欢迎大家。
GA 611 once welcome, forever welcome.
好，请坐。
Please take a seat.
接下来呢，是我们要进入奉献的时候。
Right now is the time for our offering.
在《生命记》第十六章十七节说
，In Deuteronomy chapter 16 verse 17,
个人要按自己的力量，照耶和华你神所赐的福分。奉献礼物
Every man shall give as he is able according to the blessing of the Lord your God which he has given you
今天我们所有的一切都是神给我们的
today, every single thing that we own is given by God.
让我们存感恩的心，把神给我们的再一次来献上给他。
With a grateful heart, let us give to God what He has given to us.
所以在我们的荧幕上，我们有教会的账号。
So on the screen, we have the bank accounts of the church.
我们现在可以来转账。
You may perform the online transfer now.
若你要现场奉献的话，散会后可以上前来把你的奉献投进奉献栏。
If you've brought a cash offering, you may drop it off into the gift basket after the service.
好，让我们一起来祷告。
Let us pray.
天父，我们要谢谢你。
Heavenly Father, we give you thanks.
主啊，今天我们拥有的一切都是神你的恩典。
Because all we have today is by your grace.
主啊，今天我们要存感恩的心来献上。
Today with a grateful heart, we offer up to you.
主啊，我们献上的礼物，愿神你悦纳。
May you be pleased with the gifts that we offer up.
并且神你大大的赐福。
And may you bless us greatly.
30倍、60倍、100倍的倾倒在我们的身上。
Pour them out 30-fold, 60-fold, 100-fold to us.
主，我们谢谢你。
We give you thanks.
因为你是信实的神。
Because you are faithful God.
我们今天的献上，愿神你悦纳。
May you be pleased with whatever that we offer up today.
奉耶稣的名祷告。
We pray this in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
Amen. 各位弟兄姐妹，大家平安。
Amen. Peace to you, brothers and sisters.
好，我在这有几样事情要跟大家来做报告的。
Today we have a few announcements.
啊，但是在报告之前呢
，But before we begin,
我们想请各位弟兄姐妹配合一下。
We'd like to ask for your cooperation.
拿出你的手机。
Please take out your handphone.
拿出来。
Let's take it out now.
无论是 Nokia 3310还是 iPhone 16都可以。
Whether it's the Nokia 3310 or the iPhone 16，
只要是手机就好了。
As long as it's okay. Is it a handphone?
打开手机，为什么呢？
So take it out.
因为要拍这一张的照片。
Because please take a picture of the screen now.
把这个挡住了。这个就是我们GA 20周年10月份的堂庆时间表了。
So this is the schedule for our 20th anniversary.
拍拍起来。
Please take it.
让我们留在我们的个人时间表里头。
So that we can slot our personal time.
特别是10月2号是我们的吹角节的祷告会。
Especially on the 2nd is the Feast of Shofar prayer meeting.
它会在星期三。
It will be on a Wednesday.
所以在星期二的四方坚固台祷告会呢，就会延到了这个吹角节。
So for the Four Corner Fortress prayer meeting will be rescheduled to this Wednesday.
然后紧接着10月12号星期六呢，四点到六点第一堂崇拜呢，会是我们的赎罪日的崇拜。
And following that on the 12th from 4 to 6 p.m. will be the Day of Atonement Worship.
我们已经进入了40天的禁食祷告。
We've already entered into the 40 days of prayer.
就是预备我们自己进入到这个赎罪日的崇拜当中。
And that is to prepare us to enter into this Day of Atonement Worship.
面对自己生命的软弱。
So let's face our weaknesses in our lives.
让神来帮助我们。
Ask God to help us.
当我们过完了这个赎罪日崇拜呢
？And after we've passed this Day of Atonement Worship,
就是进入到我们201610月16我们祝棚节啦。
We'll enter into the Sukkot Day on the 16th of October.
就是我们祝棚堂庆主掌感恩宴。
That will be the Sukkot Anniversary Cell Leader Thanksgiving Dinner.
当天呢，当天晚上七点半，我们在这里就在我们 Carpark 呢，我们会有一个一起的庆祝的时刻。
So at 7:30 at the car park outside, we'll have a feast and celebration.
那个费用呢，就是成人110，小朋友呢就是60。
So the tickets are priced at 110 ringgit for adults and 60 ringgit for children.
那我们大家，我们上个星期我们是一家人嘛，对不对
？So we are one big family, right?
所以我们鼓励大家加购。
So we encourage you to do a bulk purchase.
整个小组团购啊，一家一家一起的购买。
Do a group buy by your family, by your cell group.
所以你可以找你的组长、你的体系一起的购买。
So you may buy together with your cell leader, with your cell group.
只要你凑足人数了，我们就可以去我们的柜台那边来做这个购票的行动。
As long as you've assembled the numbers, you may go to the reception to purchase these tickets.
那我们吃完饭了过后要怎样呢
？So what do we do after we have a meal together?
我们十七号、十八号，我们有我们的生命树战士大会，
拍照拍照拍照拍照 ，Tree of Life Warriors Conference，
把手机拍再拍。
So use your handphone to take a picture of this。
当你拍的时候，记得把这 QR code 拍进去哈。
When you do so, remember to take down the QR code as well。
那个 QR code 是帮助我们可以报名这个生命树战士特会。
Because that will allow you to register for this conference。
这个特会讲的是什么呢
？So what will this conference talk about？
我们其中会有分享 GA 20周年20年以来的生命的成长。还有成熟。
So we'll talk about the growth and maturity of GA in these 20 years.
如何走在生命树的这条道路当中呢？彰显神的荣耀。
How to walk in this way of tree of life and to manifest God's glory.
更是述说到 GA 这个战士的 DNA 是什么。
And also to speak about what is this DNA of warrior.
在生命树气息当中在生命树气息当中呢活出战士的那个身份。
How to live out the identity of a warrior in the breath of tree of life.
相信在这个特会，无论是日间的或者是晚间的公开特会呢，都能够帮助我们每个人生命有更大的眺望。
So we believe that you will be stirred up whether you come for the daytime classes or even in the evening open meeting.
所以GA十月紧凑精彩的时间表，大家要预备好了。
So let's prepare for this exciting and hectic October schedule.
那我们也预备好了，接下来我们有小组长安丽丽。
And after this, we have the cell leader ordination.
我把时间交给我们的司仪。
We pass the time to the MC.
好，弟兄姐妹平安。
Peace to you, brother and sisters.
现在呢，我们要进入一个特别的环节。
Now we will come to a special session.
那就是 GA 第38届小组长安丽丽。
That is the GA 38 cell leader ordination.
今天呢，我们非常的开心，有15位弟兄姐妹被安丽成为小组长。
We are so glad that we have 15.
我们要掌声来鼓励他们。
Let us encourage them with our clap offering.
那他们呢是已经满足了所有安利的条件。
They have fulfilled all the requirements.
第一呢，就是他们已经受洗，而且呢是经父系小组长的推荐。
And first of all, they are already baptized and being recommended by the tribal leader.
第二呢，就是他们已经修完必修课，还有小组长训练。
And they have completed all the compulsory courses as well as the cell leader classes.
第三呢，就是他们牧养至少三个人，而且是至少三个月。
And they have shepherded for minimum three cell members for at least 3 months.
第四呢，就是他们愿意委身跟着教会晨祷的进度。
And fourthly, they are willing to commit themselves to follow the morning devotion progress.
所以呢，现在呢，我们就有请这15位的新组长。
So right now, we'd like to invite the new brother and sisters to be ordained a cell leader.
以及他们的副系组长和组长来到台。
Likewise, their cell leader and their tribal leader.
来，请出列。
And let us welcome them.
那我们要请他们呢面向讲台。
So we would like to invite them to face the stage.
好，弟兄姐妹，我们继续用掌声来鼓励他们，因为他们真的不容易哦。
Brothers and sisters, let's continue to encourage them because it's truly not easy for them.
他们真的是在过去付出了非常多。
And they have really paid much effort in the past.
今天才有这么荣耀的时刻。
Only today they can have such a glorious time.
好，现在让我来介绍这15位的新组长。
So I would like to introduce the 15 new cell leaders.
第一位是黄成武。
First, we have Sam Huang.
体系邓荣军牧师
，and it's from the tribe of Pastor David.
副系组长邓荣军牧师
，and the tribal leader is Reverend David Thien.
第二位是何佩如
，and second we have Cody Hall.
体系郑小颖牧师
，and from Pastor Sarah.
副系组长郑小颖牧师
，from the tribe of Pastor Sarah.
弟兄姐妹，我们的掌声不要停止哦，请一直拍掌，拍掌，拍到最后。
And、
谢谢大家。
We can continue to clap our hands for them.
好，第三位是池德基
，and third we have Benny there.
体系邓荣军牧师
，from the tribe of Reverend David.
副系组长邓荣军牧师
，the tribal leader of Reverend David.
第四位郑可晴
，and the fourth Jin Tin.
体系郑小颖牧师
，Cell Leader Reverend Sarah，
副系组长郑小颖牧师
，Likewise the Tribal Leader Reverend Sarah。
第五位叶元虎
，Fifth we have Gary Yap。
体系王礼和弟兄
，From the Tribe of Matthias On。
副系组长王礼和弟兄
，The Tribal Leader Matthias On。
第六位李小轩
，Sixth we have Suzanne Lee。
体系洪佩贤牧师
，Cell Leader Reverend Hosanna。
副系组长洪佩贤牧师。
Tribal leader Reverend Hosanna.
第七位许丽燕
and seven Karen Core.
体系李佩婵传道
from the tribe of Pastor Jeremy.
副系组长李佩婵传道
and the cell leader as well Pastor Jeremy.
第八位谢玉泉
the eighth Boys Chia.
体系陈国芳弟兄
from the tribe of Brother Enochton.
副系组长陈国芳弟兄
the cell leader also Brother Enochton.
第九位周月燕
，and ninth we have Ruth Chiu，
体系陈明慧传道
，from the tribe of Pastor Alia，
副系组长陈明慧传道
，the cell leader Pastor Alia Dunn，
第十位陈新恩
，the tenth we have Faith Dunn，
体系曾子莲牧师
，from the tribe of Reverend Charlotte。
副系组长张韵姐妹
and cell leader Dr. Priscilla Chang
第十一位孙杰仪
and 11 we have Priscilla Sun
体系林翠珊姐妹
from the tribe of Sister Chi Sun
副系组长黄成林同工
cell leader co-worker Kathy
第十二位冯永金
and 12 we have Peter Poon
体系陈国芳弟兄
from the tribe of brother Enoch Tan
副系组长郑长庚弟兄
cell leader brother Tae Tiong
第十三位黄彩妮
the 13th we have Janet Ng
体系陈明慧传道
from the tribe of Pastor Alia
副系组长韩小文姐妹
and cell leader Rachel Han
第十四位刘秀平
and the 14th we have Penny Lau
体系高月群传道
from the tribe of Pastor Irene
副系组长高月群传道
Cell leader likewise Pastor Irene
还有第十五位呢是远在香港的蔡国豪
Last but not least we are from Hong Kong the chair
他现在已经在 Zoom 上跟我们同步一起参加这个案例礼
And we have her online joining us in Zoom
体系郑小颖牧师
And we have Charity the tribal leader of Pastor Sarah
副系组长杨翠碧传道
and the cell leader of Hana Yong
好、oh, 恭喜他们
and let us welcome them
现在呢我们有请黄成武小组长作为代表宣读牧养誓言
and we would like to invite our brother Sam to make this declaration
那我们也邀请所有在场的小组长一起来宣读立约
We also invite all the cell leaders that we can read this together
有请
身为小组长既已被神呼召成为全能神儿女又被召成成为什么恩典慈爱和能力的服侍者一奉耶稣基督的名我黄成武宣告献上我的生命身心灵来服侍我们父神完全的旨意二我宣告要成为一位忠心的牧人照管神所托付给我看顾的羊群三我宣告要督管主园灵命的成长只等到他们众人在真道上同归于一认识神的儿子得以长大成人满有基督成长的身量四我宣告要关爱引领并教导主员成为基督的真门徒也规律地为主员生命有神的保护而祷告五我宣告要鼓励主员接受装备和被建造成为积极勇敢忠诚及委身的领袖来荣耀神六我宣告要在主员的心里培育大使命的意向让主员成为基督及福音忠实的见证人因福音是神救恩的大能七我在此宣告献上我的生命时间才能以及恩赐为要造就在 GA 6110粮堂之基督的身体以完成神在 GA 611的旨意阿们
阿们谢谢 Amen,
Thank you
好现在我们有请主任牧师江月霞牧师上台来为我们勉励
And now we will
我们用掌声来欢迎牧师
Welcome our Reverend Esther to have the word of encouragement
感谢神
Give thanks to God
为着我们十五位组长
For the 15 cell leaders we have
然后经过那么多年牧养的经历
After so many years of shepherding experience
牧养三个人都很不容易哦
It's not easy to just shepherd for three
可想牧养的功夫真的是很花心计的
And can you imagine if we really need to use our hearts to shepherd
但是却是很有神的恩典
But it's truly with the grace of God
其实透过牧养可以很深的经历神
And through shepherding we ourselves can encounter God
其实正在表达神是怎么样牧养我们的呢
It's expressing how God is shepherding us
神等我们长大也等很久
God also has waited for a long time for us to grow up
所以每一次我们在怎么样的情况神怎么样介入怎么帮我们
So no matter what situation we are in how God intervene and help us
我相信透过牧养我们就可以体会天父爸爸的心
Through shepherding we can feel the heart of the Heavenly Father
所以牧养是不断不断在经历神
And shepherding, we can continue to encounter God.
牧羊也可以很喜乐的。
And shepherding can be joyful as well.
它可以成为我们生命的一部分。
It can be part of our life.
所以我们喜欢人。
So we love to be with people.
牧羊第一个要点就是要喜欢人。
The first thing to shepherd is you have to love people.
喜欢不可爱的人也要喜欢他。
You have to love even those that is not lovable.
那怎样可以让我们喜欢人呢？
So how can it for us to love others?
你想怎么样让你能喜欢人？
How do we love others?
你就看他的好点。
Then you see their goodness.
看他的优点。
You see their goodness.
因为每一个人神创造呢，都一定有他美好的地方。
Because everyone God has created with a beautiful side of it.
假使你看他的优点，看他的美点，哎，你就发现这个人很可爱耶。
If you see the goodness, the beautiful side of the person, then you will find this person very adorable.
所以我每一次都跟 Pastor MS 我们一起在跑步的时候，我们都常常为人来感恩的。
So usually Pastor Amos and I, when we were jogging, we give thanks for people.
我们从来不在跑步的时候呢，在数落人看人的不对，从来不做。
We never count the mistakes or find fault in others.
因为当我们这样的时候，我们自己其实在培育自己，帮助自己。
Because when we do so, we are actually nurturing ourselves, helping ourselves.
因为有太多问题了，对吗？
Because there are too many problems.
假设我们眼睛还是看待问题，我们一生人都是消极的。
If we just focus on the problems for our whole life, then we negative.
所以我们看人的优点。
So we see the goodness.
看事情的美点。
We see the beautiful side of things.
所以我们也感恩，又有东西感恩了。
The more that we give thanks, the more things that we have to give thanks.
今天我要勉励十五个组长。
So I want to encourage the 15 cell leaders here.
你们花心机。
You have spent effort.
愿意帮助人。
You are willing to help others.
然后可能你的体系的你的组长哦，然后半推半拉半叫，然后说来做组长。你说我不敢了，我不敢了，对吗？
Maybe your cell leader have half pushing you, half encouraging you, asking you to be a cell leader, but you dare not to.
但是从今天开始。
But from today onwards,
你告诉自己
you tell yourself,
不是因为他叫我
It's not because that he or he asked me
不是别人叫我
Not because of other people asked me to
乃是我愿意
But it's because I'm willing
而且我看到人的优点
And I see the goodness in others
我们愿意
That we are willing
所以牧养不单只在身边哦
So shepherding is not just for people
around us 今天我们还有香港的一位传道人
We also have one pastor from Hong Kong
他是 Hannah 我们翠碧传道的朋友师姐然后他一直帮他他说他要跟着 GA611 灵粮堂
And she's a friend of our Pastor Hannah And she said she wants to follow GA611
所以他说唐庆他要飞过来
So she said she will fly over here to join us on our anniversary
跟着我们走过我们的唐庆
So we can celebrate our anniversary together
欢迎 Charity
And welcome Charity
我还要跟张安年牧师讲一声香港有人是我们的组长
And I also want to tell Reverend Joshua that we have people in Hong Kong that is our cell leader
但是欢迎你在这个家庭
But welcome you to join us in this family
他在那里也有同步的崇拜啊，大概有二十几人吧
And she also has a service over there for
很多都是年轻人
Many of them are young people
他们是在比较偏远的一个地方
They are slightly further away
所以我们欢迎他们
So let us welcome them
欢迎每一个弟兄姐妹
Welcome all the brothers and sisters
牧羊可以去到很远
Shepherding we can reach far
牧羊可以去到很多我们媒体可以去到了就可以去到了
No matter where our media can reach, we can reach there
因为真正的是关系
Because the true thing here is a relationship
有关系我们的生命就成长
When we have relationship, then our lives can grow
我们跟神有关系跟人有关系我们就愿意渴慕来跟随了
When we are having a relationship with God and with man, then we are willing to follow
孩子不要跟随是因为他跟神没有关系
When children doesn't want to follow because they do not have relationship with God
还有孩子不要跟随你因为你跟他的关系不够亲密
Children don't want to follow you because you don't have a close enough relationship with them
我们要有关系带人就比较容易的
When we have relationship then it's easier to bring up people
为他们祷告他们可以跟神有 encounter
Especially to intercede for them to have the encounter with God
你牧养的组员要有 encounter
Your cell members and your shepherd they need to have
that
encounter
有 encounter 的人呢你怎么样跟他有冲突他都会紧紧抓住神
When they have the encounter No matter what conflicts you have with them they will
求神祝福你们
May God bless
今天是你们开心的一刻
Today is a joyful moment
我终于安立了
Finally I'm ordained
然后我盼望你三个组员会一直成长
I hope that your three cell members will continue to grow with you.
讲真心话，我们有一些组长呢，一案例之后，组员全部走完。
To be honest, some of our cell leaders after the ordination they just left.
重新再来，重新再来，然后总有一天
，one day，
哎，很多人原来都是你过去的羊，他们都成长，你有份。
Many of them, they are actually your past sheep, and you actually
you
have part in their growth.
你在他们最艰难的初期，你所投资的。
In the earlier stage, in their most difficult times, you have invested in them.
投资十年。
You invested 10 years.
但是他去到别的小组，第十一年才成长。
But on the 11th year, only they grow when they go to another cell group. Don't be upset.
知道我所投资的，神看到。
But know that what you have invested, God sees it.
所以所有的果效，我们大家一起分。
So we enjoy all the fruits together.
因为神是好神。
Because God is a good God.
所以我们就很喜乐，跟每一个人有关系了。
Then we can be joyful in this relationship.
愿神与你们同在。
May God be with you.
所以加油。
So,
我们现在要你们真的带上一个牌子，我想你的组长能够为你祷告。
So you can put on the name tag and your cell leader can pray over you.
然后等一下 Pastor Amos 为你们抹油按手祷告。
Then later Pastor Amos.
好，我们现在就请我们的他们你们的组长哈来到他们的前面，然后帮他们带上牌子。
We would like to ask the cell leader to put on the name tag for them.
你们仍然面向我。
You still face me.
我请组长在。他们的前面来帮他们。
The cell leader can come forward to put the name.
组长跑前来，然后你要按你的组长面向我。
Then the ordained cell leader face me.
Okay, 好，为他祷告。
To pray for them.
然后为他带上牌子。
And put the name tag on them.
宣告。
Declare it.
你所成就的。
What you have achieved.
他们也要领受。
They shall receive it as
well. 你有的恩典。
The grace you have.
他们也要领受。
They shall receive it as well.
你所牧养的心
the shepherding spirit you
have, 他们也领受
they shall receive it as well.
我们愿意他们做得比我们更好
that we would like them to do even better than us.
因为神爱我们
because God loves us.
神爱我们身边所有的人
God loves everyone around us.
我愿神真的恩待我们
may God truly be gracious to us.
神看到你的心
God sees your heart.
看到你为人付出
and sees the effort that you have made.
愿神的爱充满我们。
May God's love fill us.
愿神的膏抹临到你。
May God's anointing come upon you.
愿你的牧养能够有喜乐。
May your shepherding is with joy.
因为我们盼望看到人成长。
Because we want to see people grow.
牧养最大的目标。
The main purpose of our shepherding.
就是耶稣喜乐。
Is to please Jesus.
我们的大牧人喜乐。
That our chief shepherd can be pleased.
然后我们组员蒙福。
That our cell members are blessed.
他们能起来爱神。
They shall rise up to love God.
一代一代这样传下去。
Generations after generations.
所以我们的牧养。
That our shepherd.
我和 Pastor Amos 的牧养。
Pastor Amos and I.
也是盼望我们的门徒蒙福。
We also hope that our disciples can be blessed.
我们的门徒能够有突破恩典。
Disciples can have breakthrough, have grace.
他们所牧养的人。
And the people that shepherd
也能够有突破有恩典
shall also have breakthrough and have grace.
那我们就一代一代的传承
then generation by generation
最重要是牧养能够遍传遍植
so that we can plant our shepherdings
有更多更多的人因着我们他们得救
that more and more people shall receive salvation through us
所以愿神保护我们所有的组长
may God protect all our cell leaders
保守你们的信心
and keep their faith
保守你们
and keep
在牧养上
As their shepherd,
神常常与你们同在。
That God always be with you.
要祝福你们。
I want to bless you.
我要宣告。
I want to declare.
神的爱与你们同在。
God's love is with you.
感谢天父爸爸。
Give thanks to Heavenly Father.
感谢天父爸爸。
Give thanks to Heavenly Father.
好。我们今天组长可能你是从别组转过来然后在这里案例 请你也去跟你过去的组长说，谢谢你过去为我所付的代价。
Some members actually transfer from another cell group before this, so after this, you can also appreciate your previous cell leader.
因为神爱我们。
Because God loves us.
他愿我们每一个人都能够在牧养里面经历他是何等真的神。
He wants every one of us to encounter His truthness in shepherding.
感谢神。
Give thanks to God.
好，我们就请最后。我们请所有的组长转身面向大众。
And lastly, we'd like to invite all the cell leaders to.
我们欢迎我们新一届的组长们。
To welcome our new cell leaders.
还有我们线上的组长。
And also our cell leader.
愿神祝福他们。
May God bless them.
恩待他们。
Gracious to them.
让他们牧养成功。
That they can be successful in shepherding.
以后天天还是有笑容。
That after this, they still.
心中喜乐。
Today and have joy in their hearts.
Amen.
Amen.
好，我们。今天的安妮里就到这里。
And this is the end of our ordination ceremony today.
我们请就坐。
You may be seated.
等一下，散会后才一起送礼物。
And after the service only, we shall give the gifts.
各位牧者同工弟兄姐妹，大家早上好，我是 Faith， 皮斯拉医生的门徒。在我牧养的过程里。每一段路程都是神的恩典和带领。我记得在中学毕业后的那段时间，我特别渴慕牧养。我很羡慕领袖们被安利成为组长，感觉他们身上好像散发出光芒一样。因着我的生命需要很多的调整，好几年过去了，我都看不见我有牧养的机会。在这段整合的时间里，神不断带领我在人际关系上，特别是和组长的关系里学功课和突破我的盲点。我18岁时就跟随我的组长成为他第一个组员，当时他只有我一个组员，我们的关系很好，很靠近，好像好朋友一样，无所不谈。随着时间过去和人生不同阶段的变化与调整，加上他是一名医生，很多的变动和挑战都是他身不由己的。他开始变得很忙碌，常常 on call， 我打从心里钦佩他的不容易和委身。我虽然明白他的难处，但我也无法忽略我的需要，我很渴望被关心。遇到困难，心情低落时，我需要及时的安慰。然而组长的忙碌和我心里期待组长的关心却落空带来的失望，让我的心渐渐地对这段的关系冷漠起来，心里的委屈越累积越多。后来组长被调去怡保医院当值，我更加无奈，我很害怕被抛弃，我们也很不舍得彼此，但却无能为力，只能接受这个结果。组长离开 PJ 后，我们很少机会实体见面和互动。当我看到别人有组长在身边，在教会聚集里有可以一整组一起做限制性行动，而我却一个人，我感觉很难受，有组长好像没有一样。我的喜怒哀乐组长都无法参与，我觉得我们的关系只剩下表面而已。我逐渐地对我的组长封闭自己，甚至想过换小组。神很奇妙，每当我有放弃的念头，神都会开一扇门，圣灵一直感动我去面对我的组长，处理我们之间的关系。但我一直跟神摔跤，直到3年后，在我读学房时，神透过同学和老师的帮助和勉励，让我看到关系里有真感觉，有爱，有信任，有生命树气息。我有了真实面对我组长的关系，有了勇气。我自我检讨后，我看到我有孤儿的心，我从我组长的角度去看，他认为我是一个领袖就该要有领袖的样子、态度和眼光，我不该被动地去等我组长来关心我、帮助我，而要是主动去贴他的心，主动寻找他的帮助。我到神面前认罪悔改，求神来介入我们的关系。奇妙的事情发生了，在一个星期五的晚上，我约我组长见面。那么巧，那个时候周末他回来这里，我们终于有机会可以面对面修复关系。我们都说出自己内心的感觉， 我们都哭成泪人，彼此道歉，彼此拥抱，也重新把我们的关系建立在有爱有信任里。那天面谈后，我们的关系有了很大的突破，我很愿意主动找组长分享我的生活点滴。组长跟我说，有任何事情都不要自己扛，来找我，我一定会在百忙之中腾出时间给你。我非常的感动，现在我们彼此之间的关系也很亲近了。我和我组长修复关系几个月后，很奇妙的，神就赐给了我两个组员，之后陆陆续续来了两个。当我开始牧养后，我更加明白到当组长真的很不容易，因为我牧养的是青少年和大专生，因这年龄差，我需要花更多的时间去跟他们相处，明白他们的世界。有时因这工作忙碌，有时需要面对自己的情绪和生活上的压力，但偏偏在那个时候组员又有需要，结果我敷衍地回复他，给他一些的安慰，为他祷告。之后我才得知，他当时其实很需要向我倾诉，圣灵提醒我，我在不知不觉中忽视了他的感受，我没有先关系后施工。我赶快地约他吃饭道歉，很感恩当天我们有了很好的沟通，我们的关系就更进一步了。我很感恩在牧养这条路上有神的恩典和带领，看着一个个组员被建造起来，他们经历神跟随神，我真的很开心。我相信神量给我的每一个组员都是我人生中最美好的礼物，我要把一切的荣耀都归给神。
Hello， 弟兄姐妹，欢迎回到我们这一期主任牧师的话。那我相信呢，我们真的很期待今天又会讲到怎样的神迹。那靠接近我们要完成买地的钱呢，我们还赏差380多万嘛。
是，
所以来牧师听听，今天牧师要跟我们分享哪一个的神迹呢？
是。哇，还剩下两个星期。
对，
这一次是一年后再延长半年，进展还不是非常大。因为弟兄姐妹已经尽全力了，所以还剩下381万，然后还有两个星期一定要筹到，又是一个很大的征战。
哇，两个星期。
对，很害怕，怎么办？怎么办？神啊，怎么办？突然间就有一个电话从香港打来，
是
张牧师就跟我说 ：“Esther， 我邀约要送俾你啊，啊，什么东西啊？他说我要邀请你上邮轮。”然后是他们25周年结婚纪念日，所以他们有一班门徒上去，所以我想到你们也跟我们一起上。然后我当时很挣扎，我说牧师，我还有两个星期就要还381万，我不知道钱从哪里来，我可以去吗？我去的时候弟兄姐妹会怎样想呢？
是，
哇，我心里面就跟牧师这样分享，牧师说放轻松，放轻松，有神的，哇、wow, 我就说好，你给我2分钟，我要跟 Amos 谈一下，
是，
我们来做决定。
是，
然后，
所以我们就考虑考虑，大概在
很快，
然后我们就讲，好了，我们就因为他是属灵爸爸，
是，
他叫我们去，我们一定要去咯，所以我们就去。然后我们接到电话，他说他有东西给我们嘛，我们相信那计划是真的。
Yes,
yes, yes. 说那
个那个东西就是上游轮加有钱有钱这样子
我们猜了
猜了猜
了，没有，我们就是顺服了，因为没有期待啊。
是，
但是就是因为我们决定去，
是，
但是那时候我们还不知道什么是去游轮、
是，
我们就
没坐过游轮，
没有坐过游轮、我们就想好了就去吧，我们就凭信心去吧。
是，
但是要跟我们的筹款委员，还要跟我们所有弟兄姐妹交代。
是
是，
我心想，当时他们一定想，牧师 你有没有搞错？我们这样在这样危急的时候，你还去玩？
不是不是心想，我们确实是这样想，因为我们整个教会其实都在一个很紧张的氛围里面。
是，
我们还想到，牧师现在走了，接下去怎么办？没有人打鼓了哦，没有人在那边喊了哦，怎么办？怎么办？那我们还是看着牧师上船的吧。
是，我们是知道。这是一个关键，
是
因为顺服还是最大的关键。所以虽然我在水深火热，但是我顺服我的属灵爸爸，这是我知道是有恩高的，
是
就是因为我们顺服。结果牧师就说，好，你提早一天来，我们的主从三堂，你来分享，你来讲道，你来分享异象。哇，我就觉得哇，我可以再一次分享，我有信心可能有东西会再回来。所以我就很兴奋哦，因为我知道原来顺服是有恩典的。
是，
然后我们就飞过去了。所以我在他们三堂的崇拜里面分享我们最后两个星期所要面对的，我们就把这个信息放出去。
当时我们分享了之后，我们也没有 expect， 我们没有期盼期望说会有什么东西回来，我们没有，我们就交托，
是
我们把我们的心交托给神，我们的祷告也是交托给神，我们没有说有什么东西的要想到有什么，有什么好处啊，什么东西，
是
我们就上船了，
是
上游轮了，
是的。所以上游轮的恩膏就怎样，我们就在那里吃喝玩乐哦，然后也跟人分享嘛，那些跟我们一起上游轮的，然后分享意向。我告诉你，在游轮里面，然后我就接到消息，我们这里继续弟兄姐妹有奉献，
是
多60万，然后还剩下300多万。结果上了游轮下来，然后我们再听到张牧师他们那里在帮我们有弟兄姐妹愿意奉献，所以我们又在从香港来了250万。哇，所以等于我们的380万掉，又再掉，剩下188了。
牧师，这个就是第九个游轮恩膏的神迹。我还记得你回来就告诉我们说，哎，你看我们顺服我们就蒙福，而且这个的恩膏就是我们在游轮其实我们就睡觉，但是船是在走的，
是
然后神是在工作的，
是
所以一切就这样发生，
是
所以那个神迹就发生了，
是
所以我非常感谢神，
是
我们就领受这个游轮的恩膏，
是
就是说我们在游轮有吃喝玩乐，有一起 fellowship，
是
一起彼此认识更深，然后彼此分享，但是神就在背后一直在做工。所以我们知道在这里也有筹到，
是
然后我们回来的时候，那一班跟我们从游轮的一起上游轮的也有给我们一些筹款奉献，所以这样的游轮恩膏我们领受。
是
最后我们到第10个神迹，
是
就是在最后的一个星期，
应该几天哦，应该是最后的2-3天，我们的筹款就只剩下188。
所以呢，我们牧师还有我们呢就联络一些的弟兄姐妹，那就有7个弟兄姐妹说好，我们愿意给无息贷款奉献给教会的，就是我们的这个无息贷款里面所本来应该有的利息呢，我们就奉献给神了，就无息贷款就凑成这188万，然后我们的7个弟兄姐妹愿意这样子来去回应
帮助我们，
然后呢我们就在6个月的延期后的那一天，我们就正式完成我们的贷款，我们就正式成为这个地方的地主了。
真的很感谢神哦，当我们这一切都成就呢，我们真的非常的兴奋，因为发现是在很艰难的，要得这一片土地真的不容易，可是神是好神，而且呢我们7年后得了土地，建了祷告帐幕，然后7年后我们的 7个无息贷款，有的就免了，就索性把那笔钱都奉献进来的，然后有的能还的我们都还完了。所以我们很感谢神，神真的是一个好神，他在我们当中所行的神迹我们不得不述说，我们要把荣耀归给神，若不是神眷顾我们，我们今天什么都没有。神在我们的生命当中是何等的宝贝，但愿这一些神迹能够激励到每一个弟兄姐妹对主的信心，对主的爱，还有对主的全然的信靠。愿神祝福你们。我们今天主任牧师的话就讲到这里咯，我们跟大家说再见。
祝福你们。
弟兄姐妹好。
Good morning, brothers and sisters.
那很感恩呢，今天可以跟陆贞传道一起来跟大家分享信息。
I give thanks today. I can share the word of God with Pastor Ruth.
Yeah. So, 弟兄姐妹，知不知道我们现在其实 GA 呢正在这个40天的禁食祷告里面
？Brothers and sisters, do you know that we GA are in the season of 40 days of fasting and praying?
那我们从9月2号那一天的6点呢，就进入了这个的禁食祷告。
From the 2nd of September, 6 p.m., we have entered into the season of fasting and praying.
那今天呢是第34天。
And today is the 34th day.
那我想问问看，有参与这个禁食祷告的弟兄姐妹可以举手吗
？The brothers and sisters who are involved, can you raise your hands?
感谢主，来给自己一个掌声。
Give yourself a round of applause.
那弟兄姐妹
，So brothers and sisters,
我们在禁食祷告里面哦，其实可以成就一些我们觉得不可能发生的事情。
So through fasting and praying, we can unlock infinite impossibilities.
包括你没有想象过的。那个可能呢都会发生
Even things that out of your imagination can come to pass
那我们现在正站在的月份呢叫做以路月
So now we are in the month of Elu
那这个的以路月呢它很关键
So it is a critical month
那我们来看一下它怎么样的关键呢
So how is it critical? Let us
那根据犹太的古典它有一个的记载就是说每一个月份呢都会有一个的支派作为代表
So according to the ancient Jewish record, every month is represented by a tribe.
那这个左图呢，它是12支派，它在安营的顺序。
So the picture on the left is the camping of the 12 tribes.
那右图呢，就是这个12支派他们行军的一个顺序。
And the picture on the right is when they go out as an army, the order.
那如果我们从这个犹大支派来算起的话呢
？So if we count from the first tribe, that's the tribe of Judah.
其实也应该从犹大支派。
And it is starting from the tribe of Judah.
所以我们这样算的话呢，第6个支派呢，其实就是加德支派。
And if we count in order, the 6th tribe is the tribe of Gad.
那在这个起行的这个的顺序里面呢，犹大支派是第一个，那么第6个呢就是加德支派。
So likewise, according to the marching order of the army, number 1 is Judah, and number 6 is Gad.
而且呢，在献祭的次序上面
，even when it comes to offering sacrifices，
我们来看一下民数记第7章42节。
Let us look at the book of Numbers, chapter 7, verse 11.
那这里说，第6日来献祭的是加德子孙的首领。
So the 6th day of offering the offering, it is
加德支派的首领
，the leader of the children of Gad。
所以在这边我们可以看到一样东西，就是说，那以路月呢，它是第6个月。
So the month of Elu is the 6th month.
那神在编排这个的安营也好，起行也好，甚至献祭都好，第6位的就是加德支派。
So when it comes to camping, offering sacrifices, or marching, the 6th person is actually the tribe of Gad.
那我们现在在以路月。
So now we are in the month of Elu.
那加德支派它的恩膏呢，就是我们要去拿的。
So we have to obtain the anointing of the tribe of Gad.
那加德支派有什么恩膏呢
？So what is the anointing of the tribe of Gad?
我们要从雅各还有摩西给他们的祝福呢来看。
Let us look at this through the blessing of Moses and Jacob.
在创世纪49章19节
，Genesis chapter 49, verse 19。
加德必被敌军追逼，他却要追逼他们的脚跟。
生命记33章20节
，Deuteronomy chapter 33, verse 20。
论加德说，使加德扩张的应当称颂。加德诸如母狮，他撕裂膀臂，连头顶也撕裂。
那在雅各给这个加德的祝福里面呢？他说， 加德，你虽然会被这个的敌军所追逼，但是到最后你反而是成为追逼他们的人。
So through the blessing of Jacob for Gad is they are in they are being besieged, but in the end they are triumphed at last.
那就是说呢，加德支派里面呢，他有一个叫做反败为胜的恩膏。
So in Gad they have this anointing of turning defeat into victory.
那摩西就告诉加德
，And Moses is telling God,
加德，你们有这个作战的能力
，And Gad, you have this power of going into fight and war.
因为你可以将敌军的膀臂给撕裂
，Because they are able to tear the arms of the enemy.
就连头顶也可以撕碎
，And even the head can be torn off.
那当我们将仇敌的这些的膀臂加上他的头也撕裂的话。请问他还有命吗
？So if you are able to tear away a person's arm or his head, is he still alive?
是完全没有了。
And that is complete annihilation.
那圣经怎么去形容这个加德支派呢
？So how does the Bible describe God?
在历代史上，历代志上这里有记载说加德支派是怎么样？大能的勇士。
In the first book of First Chronicles, chapter 12, it describes Gad as the man of valor.
而且呢，他们是能够拿着盾牌还有枪的战士。
Men who can handle the shield and the spear.
他们面貌好像狮子，快跑如山上的鹿。
And their faces were like faces of lions, swift as gazelles on the mountains.
加德是能够作战，而且把敌军彻底歼灭的。
So the Gadites are mighty men of valor. They can tear the arms and the crown of the enemy.
奇妙的地方就在这里。
So this is something that is very amazing.
加德的名字竟然是由军队的意思在里面。
So the original meaning of Gad, it brings about the meaning of army.
那各位弟兄姐妹，G.A. 的意象就是成为 Great Army.
So G.A., our vision is Great Army.
所以我们都是大军。
So we are great armies.
而且现在我们站在以路月
And now we are in the month of Elul.
这个用加德为代表的这个的月份里面
This month that is represented by Gad.
这个的代表呢，这个的加德支派呢，它就是神眼中的什么大军
And these Gadites, they are great army in the eyes of God.
所以弟兄姐妹，神在告诉我们，现在以路月就是 GA 的时机。
So brothers and sisters, God is telling us in the month of Elul, it is the time of GA.
弟兄姐妹，摇一摇你旁边的人。
Tell your neighbors, shake your neighbors.
你跟他说。
And tell him,
你正在神的时机里。
You are in the timing of God.
快点摇他，跟他说。
Shake your neighbor and tell your neighbor.
弟兄姐妹，其实当牧师。他呼吁我们在以路月进入禁食祷告的时候
So brothers and sisters, whenever an Esther calls us for fasting and praying in the month of Elul
其实牧师他真的有这个感动神就借着这个感动怎么样把我们 GA 全部都推进去神预备的时机里面
So through the touching that God has given to Reverend Esther we have brought us into the time of God
真的很奇妙
It is so amazing.
所以既然我们在这个时机里面那就表示说在这个月里面呢有一些事情是神要我们去做的
So if we are in this timing, there are some certain things that God wants us to do.
那一个他有大军呼召的人如果他真的要成为一个真正的战士的话
So a person who has a calling to be a great army, what should he do to be a great army?
他要有的是神的灵圣灵的充满
Number one, he has to be filled by the Holy Spirit.
靠的不是他有多少的才能
Not through his gifts.
但是弟兄姐妹我们要想
So Francis, let's think.
如果我们生命中仍然有罪生命不够干净的话
But if our lives are not cleansed and we still have sin.
我们是没有办法走到进去神的时机里面
Then we are unable to walk into the timing of God.
原因很简单
The reason is simple.
因为罪呢它就是一个勾着我们的脚让我们没有办法动弹的一个毒钩
Because sin is like a poisonous hook hooking onto us, disabling us.
所以当我们知道神的时机就在这里
If we know that right in front of us is God's timing.
我很想进去
I want to enter.
可是当我被勾着的话
But I am being hooked and disabled.
我怎么样都进不了
I cannot enter.
那唯有呢处理我们的生命
So we have to first deal with our lives.
把这个罪的黑暗，这个破口呢，把它给甩开。
We have to cast out this darkness and this breach in our lives.
我们才可以进入到神的时机里面。
Then we can enter into the timing of God.
如果我们没有处理罪的话
，If we do not deal with sin，
其实我们就白白的看着神给我们的时机溜走。
Then we can see all this timing just brush away from us。
那以路月呢？它也是一个悔改的月份。
The month of Elul is a month of repentance。
那在这个月里面呢？其实我们应该要敞开我们的心在神面前。
In this month, we should open our hearts and face God。
让神的光照进我们的心里
，so He can shine upon His light into our lives。
圣经应许说，当神的光进入的时候，黑暗就要逃跑。
And the Bible says that promises when God's light is in us, the darkness shall flee。
所以呢，当我们在这个月以路月，我们好好的进食祷告，我们好好的去面对我们的生命。
In this month of Elul, when we fast and pray and we face our lives，
所以这个罪的瑕疵呢，这些的软弱呢，这个的破口，这些的黑暗呢？因着神的光进去，他全都要逃跑。
The breaches in our lives, the sin and the darkness in our lives shall flee.
那弟兄姐妹，我们现在还有34天的禁食祷告。
So brothers and sisters, we still have 34 days of fasting and praying.
我鼓励还没有参加的。
I encourage those who have yet to participate.
我们要抓着神给我们的这个时机。
Grab hold of God's timing.
这是神给我们 GA 的时机。
This is the timing that God has given to GA.
我们踏进去，我们来禁食祷告。
Let us step into it and fast and pray.
我们来面对我们的生命。
And face our lives.
那神对于禁食祷告呢，其实他也有他一定的要求。
So God also has His criteria for fasting and praying.
那我们就要从以赛亚书五十八章来看。
Let us look at Isaiah chapter 58.
我们先来看第一节。
Verse 1.
你要大声喊叫，不可止息，扬起声来，好像吹角，向我百姓说明他们的过犯，向雅各家说明他们的罪恶。
在这边，神吩咐以赛亚说
：“Here God is telling Isaiah。”
他说：“以赛亚，你现在出去，大声的去宣布以色列的罪状。
”And he says that Isaiah, go out and cry out the sins of Jacob and the house of Jacob。
你要喊叫。
Cry out, lift your voice.
你要扬起声
Lift your voice like a trumpet.
你要向这个百姓来说明
And tell my people.
神用了三个的命令词
And God used three words of a tone of command.
那就表示说神非常非常严肃地看待这件事情
Meaning that God sees this of importance.
神很心痛
And he is deeply upset.
这个的罪让神的心非常的痛
Because of the sin, God is deeply upset.
弟兄姐妹非常可悲的
And this is something very sad.
这个罪竟然是禁食祷告的罪
And this sin that was mentioned was the sin committed during fasting and praying.
禁食祷告是一个很敬虔的行为，怎么可能会是罪呢
？So fasting and praying is something of righteous. Why is it a sin?
我们来看第二节
Let us read verse 2.
他们天天寻求我，乐意明白我的道，好像行义的国民，不离弃他们神的典章，向我求问公义的判语。喜悦亲近神，
在这个乐意明白我的道，好像行义的国民。
Here it says that seek me daily, delight to know my ways, a nation that did righteousness.
在这两句的前面，其实还有三个字。
Actually, before this, there is a word mentioned.
那就是自以为
，and that is self-righteousness.
所以他们的禁食祷告有问题，那个问题就在这里，自以为。
There is a problem in their fasting and praying because they are self-conceited.
所以他们自以为明白神的道。
And they felt that they understood God's ordinance.
他们自以为自己是行义的国民。
They think that they did righteousness.
他们自以为他们喜悦亲近神。
And they were self-conceited thinking they delight in God's ways.
自以为。
Self-conceited.
我已经做得很好了神。
I have done really well, God.
他们竟然还责怪神。
And they actually blame God.
在第三节，他们问神说
In verse 3, they ask God.
神啊，我们禁食，你为何不看见呢
？We have fasted, they said, and you have not seen.
神啊，我们刻骨己心，你为何不理会呢
？We have afflicted our souls, and yet you take no notice.
神，你没有看到我在禁食吗
？God, have you not seen me fasting and praying?
神，你没有看到我在付出代价来为这件事情来祷告吗
？Can't you see me paying the price and praying for this?
你没有看到吗
？Did you not see me?
为什么没有改变
？Why is there no change?
为什么神你没有动工
？God, why did you not work?
你还要我禁食多少次
？And how long do you want me to fast and pray?
弟兄姐妹，神怎么回答他们
？And brothers and sisters, how did God respond to this? God
said,
"Behold,
看啊
in fact."
看啊
In
你们禁食的日子仍求利益
In fact, indeed, your fast was strife and debate.
你们进食的时候仍然在放纵你们的肉体，持续的去做你喜欢的事。
And when you're fasting and praying, you still strike the peace of the wickedness and doing as you please.
你们进食的时候，你们还乐逼人为你们做苦工。
And you're still exploiting the laborers.
你们进食的时候还去欺压人。
And oppressing others.
然后呢，你们进食的时候还怎么样？吵架啊。用拳头打人呢、啊、
So during fasting and praying, you are still quarreling, debating, striving, and striking people with the fist of wickedness.
弟兄姐妹，如果进食祷告里面没有神的话
，If during fasting and praying and there is no God,
如果这个进食祷告仍然是以自我为中心的话
，If you still are so self-centered during fasting and praying,
这个的进食是没有能力的
，and there is no power in it.
神不喜欢的
，and God is not delighted.
我在进食的时候，一开始在操练进食的时候
，When I first started fasting and praying，
特别是但以理
，especially Daniel fast，
我就在想
，and I was thinking，
可以吃鸡蛋吗
？Can I eat eggs？
鸡蛋不是肉啊
，eggs is not meat。
可以吃吗
？Can I eat eggs？
我可以喝肉汤吗
？Can I drink broth？
我不吃肉，我只是喝汤而已。
I'm just drinking the broth of there is no meat。
我可以吃海鲜吗
？Can I take seafood？
因为海鲜不是肉啊
，seafood is not part of meat。
所以就花很多的时间在想我可以吃什么。
So I use a lot of time thinking what can I eat？
其实没有在进食的时候不会想自己可以吃什么。
If I'm not fasting and praying, I even won't think about this。
所以在进食的时候就特别注意自己可以吃什么。
So during fasting and praying, I was thinking what can I eat？
因为很怕自己会饿死。
Because I was so worried that I would starve to death。
所以我把很多的心思就花在我要怎么样去预备我的食物。
So I use a lot of energy thinking how should I prepare my food？
然后剩下最后最后的时间。
Only the last few days,
才来祷告
Then only I pray.
特别是在晚上的时候才祷告
Especially only praying at night.
很饿
So hungry, God.
躺在床上
Lying on the bed.
真的很饿
God, I'm so hungry.
神你明白啊进食哦
You understand, I'm fasting and praying.
没有吃肉
I didn't take my meat.
没有 protein.
No protein.
身体的肌肉掉
Oh, I've lost my muscles.
没有力
I have no energy.
发抖了
I'm shaking.
啊，没有力祷告神，你懂的啦
I have no energy to pray. God, did you know?
两三句神，你成就了
And I just say, pray a few words, Lord, please let it come to pass.
那到底进食祷告是为了食物，还是为了祷告啊
？So fasting and praying is it because of what we want to eat, or are you truly praying?
错了
Wrong.
进食祷告也是会情绪不稳的，弟兄姐妹
So fasting and praying sometimes you have changes in your emotions.
因为
because.
A hungry man is an angry man.
A hungry man is a hangry man.
对，我在进食，你不要来烦我。
So I am fasting and praying.
我现在很饿，没有力，你不要来吵我。
Don't come and disturb me.
打人就有力哦。
And if I want to fight someone, I have energy.
哦、
I have energy to scold people.
祷告就没有力哦。
And yet, no energy to pray.
所以这个就是没有神的进食祷告。
And this is a fasting and praying without God.
所以神怎么回应这样子的祷告啊
？So how did God respond to this kind of prayer?
所以说你们今日进食，不得使你们的声音听闻于上。
So he said that you will not fast as you do this day to make your voice heard on high.
神在说，你以为这样的进食祷告我会垂听吗
？And God is saying that, do you think this kind of fasting and praying I will hear your prayer?
第五节神说，你以为这样子的进食叫做进食吗
？And God in verse 5 says that, do you think that this is called fasting and praying?
这样的进食在神的眼中只不过是饿着肚子来虐待自己而已。
So this kind of fasting and praying, you are just afflicting yourself on an empty stomach.
这样的进食只不过是像什么，把那个的麻布铺在地上。然后撒灰，然后躺在地上，走一个形式而已。
And this kind of fasting and praying is just like a ritual, throwing and lying down on the sackcloth and ashes.
这样的祷告一点能力都没有。
This kind of prayer has no power.
这样的祷告就神说这个是自以为的进食祷告。
And this kind of fasting and praying is a prayer that is self-conceited and self-righteous.
弟兄姐妹，这个自以为哦，它是一个很大的问题。
So, brothers, this self-righteousness is a huge problem.
这个自以为呢，它会让我们以为我们在做的东西是对的。
The self-righteousness, you think that you are doing something right.
它其实是谎言，蒙蔽我们的眼睛，看不到真相。
These are lies blinding us from the truth.
几年前呢，神针对我这个自以为来帮助我。
And few years ago, God has helped me of my self-righteousness.
那时我觉得我很爱神呢、啊。
At that time, I felt I love God.
我非常的爱他，所以我愿意放下所有我来服侍他。
I truly, truly love him, so I spend my time fully commit to him.
但后来我注意到我自己有一个的问题。
Then I realized I have a problem.
就是每一次当我心里面所求的，特别是我精神祷告所求的东西，没有按我所想的发生的时候。
Then I realized whatever that I prayed, especially during fasting and praying, it did not come to pass.
我一定骂神。
And I will scold God, blame God.
他有没有很熟悉？
Is it very familiar?
如果很熟悉，只不过是巧合。
If it's very familiar, it's just a coincidence.
但是我很懊恼，就是神，我很爱你，那是为什么？当事情发生的时候，你却是成为那个遭殃的呢？
And I was so puzzled. I say I love God, but whenever something happens, I blame God first.
后来我知道了。
Then I know.
其实我根本不爱神。
Then I realized I do not love God.
我始终最爱的还是我自己。
I love myself the most.
所以我可以发他脾气。
So I can throw my temper to God.
所以当我这个自以为我很爱神这个自以为被打破之后呢
So when my self-righteousness is being broken
我才看见里面真正的我
I saw the true me
后来我跟神说神
Then I told the Lord
我求你用慈爱吸引我
God may you attract me with your love and kindness
好让我可以真正的爱你
So I can truly love you
神真的听我的祷告
God heard my prayer
神很怜悯我
And he has mercy on me
今年呢我发现
And this year I realized
当有一些不如我意的事情发生的时候
When some things are not according to my way
我已经不会去责怪神
I will not blame God
反而是我觉得神你这样子做一定有你的心意我相信你
And I began to think that these things happen it is according to God your way
所以弟兄姐妹我们要打破这个的自以为
So brothers and sisters let us break this self-righteousness
进入这个真实的进真实的这个禁食祷告
And to enter into the true fasting and praying
是怎么样的禁食祷告呢
And what is a true fasting and praying
我们请陆正传道为我们来讲解
Let us welcome Pastor Ruth
谢谢小慧同工
Thank you co-worker Karine
弟兄姐妹平安
Brothers and sisters peace be to all of you
是的我们真的是在我们的禁食里面我们不要自以为的禁食
So when we are doing fasting and praying let us not be self-conceited
我们要有一个真实的悔改
We need to have a true repentance
在今年年头先知有这样预言
So in the beginning of the year, the prophet mentioned,
这一年呢会是我们起飞的一年。
And this year is a year that we will ascend.
也就是神要透过我们去做很多的事情。
And meaning through us, God will accomplish many things.
那我相信神就是预备这个月份让我们好好来面对我们自己。
And I believe that God has prepared this month so that we can self-reflect on us.
以至于我们大军的功能我们的能力可以发出来我们可以为主来起飞。
And so that we can ascend as a great army for God.
所以我们真的要对禁食有一个全新的了解。
So we need to have a new understanding called for fasting and praying.
不是禁食来减肥饿肚子。
And not just empty your stomach and as a diet.
趁机让自己减几公斤。
And so that you can lose a few pounds or kgs.
而是真的面对我们自己。
And can truly face your own lives.
那就有两方面是我们特别要来面对。
There are two parts that we have to face.
第一个就是
Number one,
以赛亚书五十八章第六节。
Book of Isaiah, chapter 58, verse 6.
我所拣选的禁食，不是要松开凶恶的绳，解下恶上的锁，使被欺压的得自由，折断一切的恶吗？
所以第一个就是我们不要欺压人。
Number one, we do not oppress others.
就像刚刚小慧同工前面讲的，哎，边禁食，但是却又用拳头去打人，去压制人。
Just like what Sister Co-worker Karine said, that when you're fasting and praying, you are fighting someone with your fists.
神让禁食其实是要让我们可以松开锁链的。
So when you fast and pray, you are loosening these chains.
要让人可以得自由。
So that this person can have freedom.
所以神不要我们去多加一个枷锁在人家的身上。
We should not have bound this person again with chains.
有时候甚至在禁食里面可能我们也会比较啊。
So sometimes during fasting and praying, you will have competition.
可能大家都在一个禁食期间。
Maybe everyone is doing fasting and praying.
然后我们跟弟兄姐妹小组的人一起出去吃饭。
And you will go out with your brothers and sisters for lunch.
刚好可能我们选择的是三餐全禁只是喝流质或者是三餐只是吃蔬菜。
And maybe for three meals you have chosen for liquid fast or Daniel fast.
但是当中有人可能他只是禁一只是禁一餐而已。
And maybe one of them chose only one meal to fast.
所以刚好跟你吃饭的时候他就点了。炸鸡
So when you go out for lunch together, he ordered fried chicken.
我的前面是蔬菜。
And in front of me are vegetables.
什么你前面是炸鸡来的？
Why do you have fried chicken?
所以可能你又问他，啊，那你进几餐哦？
And then you will ask, oh, how many meals do you fast?
他讲说我进一餐，然后你心里面想，哈，你进一餐，我进三餐。
And when you said that I only fast once, and you said that, oh, I have fasted for three meals.
哎呀，神啊，我比他更 holy 耶。
And God, I am more holy than him.
怎么我祷告都没有成，这个人祷告一直有成。
And yet, my prayers did not come to pass, and his was accomplished.
其实我们都把一个无形的很大的重担压力加在别人身上。
And you actually put this additional burden on others.
重点不在在这些的形式。
And this is, should not be our focus point.
重点我们面对了我们自己的人生。
The most important thing, we should face our own lives.
我们生命里面的东西。
The things that are going on in our lives.
所以这里也说到说，我们也不要用言语很过度的去指责人。
So here it says that we shouldn't have these additional words to oppress and point fingers at others.
因为禁食期间我们真的是面对自己，所以我们生命里面会有很多东西彰显出来的。
So during fasting and praying, you're facing your own lives, a lot of things will manifest from us.
真的，我们会特别在禁食期间，我们的情绪会比较不稳的。
During fasting and praying, your emotions may be stirred.
所以我们就不要在我们情绪不稳，突然又把我们的情绪加在别人身上。
So when your emotions are stirred, do not put this burden of emotion on others.
别人会成为一个的很大的一个轭在他生命里面。
It is like a yoke in the person's life.
所以有时候可能我们啊，在这边一边 holy holy 哇神啊这样啊，另外一边突然看到家里不顺心，就开始开骂了。
So maybe at one side you're like holy holy, and when you're going home, you see something that is not good, you will just throw your temper.
骂我们的另一半啊，骂我们的孩子啊。
You scold your children, your spouse.
这个真的是求神来帮助我们。
May the Lord help us.
而另一方面呢，除了是不要欺压人之外，
Not only do we not oppress others,
我们要恩待人。
We need to be kind to others.
我们一起来看第七节。
Verse 7.
不是要把你的饼分给饥饿的人，将漂流的穷人接到你家中，见侧身的给他衣服遮体，顾恤自己的骨肉而不掩藏吗？
所以我们在禁食期间除了自省自己之外，
So not only do we self-reflect during fasting and praying,
第七节很大的提醒我们，我们要去照顾我们周围有需要的人。
Verse 7 is reminding us we have to take care of the people around us.
把我们多的我们可以分给那些有需要的。
To share our bread to those who are in need.
给那些饥饿的人。
Those who are hungry.
给我们自己亲属里面。
To our own flesh, our relatives.
或者是我们神家里面的，我们小组当中的，我们的骨肉之亲。
Or our cell members, our family in Christ, or your own family in flesh.
他们有需要的。
They are in need.
我们就给他。
Then we shall share with them.
所以神除了要我们自省之外，
So not only do we self-reflect,
要我们去恩待人。
We have to be kind to others.
我觉得这两件事情在一起做是很特别的。
So when you do two things together, it is very special.
因为我们刚刚提到，其实我们会这样去做，其实最重要就是因为我们自以为意。
So a lot of things that we have done because of our self-righteousness.
但是我们认了罪，我们也要有实际行动，其实就可以真正打破这样子的一个罪的循环。
So after we have repented, we have to take it out in action, and therefore we can break the cycle of sin.
我们就不再专注在自己身上。
We are no longer self-focused.
自以为是。
Self-righteous.
反而当我们给出去的时候，我们的眼光会专注在，会看到我们周围的人的需要。
But when we learn to give, you put your focus on the people around you who are in need.
所以神是要我们去关照别人的。
So God wants us to care and be kind to others.
而当我们这样子做的时候呢，
And when we do so,
哇，接下来就是很兴奋的事情了。
And something that is very exciting will happen.
因为八到十二节，神就要给我们十项很重要的恩典。
Verse 8 to 10, God will give us 10 very nice blessings.
我们先一起来看第八节。
Let us read verse 8.
这样你的光就必发现如早晨的光，你所得的医治要速速发明，你的公义必在你前面行，耶和华的荣光必做你的后盾。
这里说到说这样，意思就是说前面的东西我们做了。
So here it says that therefore, meaning that you have done all this in front that was mentioned.
神的光就要如早晨的光照到我们。
Then God's light shall break forth like the morning.
那我很喜欢现代中文译本的翻译。
And I like the New Chinese translation.
呀，他这里就讲说这样。我就喜欢你们。
So it said, then you will find delight in God.
神在告诉我们所有弟兄姐妹说，当我们不欺压人，我们也恩待人，这样我就喜欢你。
And God is telling us that if you do not oppress others and you are kind to others, then you will delight in me.
弟兄姐妹，神在向我们告白表白哦。
So brothers and sisters, God is telling us a confession.
我喜欢你哦。
I like you.
我借一下 Pastor Sarah 的名字。
So let me borrow Pastor Sarah's name.
就是当 Pastor Sarah 做了这样的事情。
When she has done something of good things.
神就告诉她说，小颖，我喜欢你哦。
And she said that, Sarah, I like you.
啊，还有我们刚刚的组长们。
And all the cell leaders just now.
哇，他看到 Benny 有做，他讲 Benny, 我喜欢你哦。
And he would say that, Benny, you've done all this. Benny, I like you.
哇，金有做，哇，金，我喜欢你哦。
And Jean, I like you.
哇，神对我们这样讲，我们是不是心里面哇被融掉了？
So if God says this to us, we are melted in our hearts.Not only God is telling us that He delights in us, and next He will say that there are 10 things that I will bless you.
我有十个后恩要给你啊。
10 blessings for you.
第一个呢，就是在第八节这里说的。
Number one that is mentioned in verse 8.
医治要速速的发明。
Healing shall come swiftly.
这个医治是无论是我们里面的受伤的部分。
This healing is no matter our hurts in our hearts,
心灵的伤害
hurts in our soul,
或者是我们肉体真的有一些的疾病
or physical illness.
神说要使我们得医治
and God said that we shall be healed.
而且不只是立刻的，不只是医治而已
not only just healing,
是立刻的
it is immediate,
立刻的
speedily.
弟兄姐妹有没有很多疾病，或者是你心灵伤害跟神求了很久呢？
So brothers and sisters, either illness in your heart or physically that you have asked for a long time.
要把握住这个机会
grab hold of this opportunity
把握住这个禁食的机会
this time of fasting and praying
让我们来得医治
and so that we are healed
还有第二个
number two
这里说你的公义就要在你前面行然后耶和华的荣光必做你的后盾
your righteousness shall go before you glory of the Lord shall be your rear guard
就是说当我们成为一个军队然后要打仗的时候
meaning that when you are an army you are going for war
我们在战场上面我们前面是有公义的
soIn the battlefield, there is this righteousness before us.
所以我们面对到仇敌的时候，看到我们，他看到我们，我们是公义的。
So when the enemy sees us, he sees that we are righteous.
所以我们去打这个征战，我们并不需要去担心害怕。
So when we go for this battle, we should not fear.
因为仇敌不可以攻击我们。
Because the enemy shall not touch us.
不可以控告我们。
Cannot accuse or prosecute us.
不止这样子。
Not only that.
神也让他的荣光成为我们的后盾。
And the glory of the Lord shall be our rear guard.
仇敌会在我们身上看到神的荣光。
And the enemy will see the glory of God on us.
第三个呢
Number three.
当那时候我们来求告神的时候。
And when we call upon the Lord,
我们求的每件事情神要应允我们哦。
And everything that we have called, the Lord will answer.
神要答应我们的祷告。
And God shall accomplish our prayer.
要在我们的祷告里面盖上一个 chalk.
To have a chalk on our prayer.
他要成就。
It shall come to pass.
然后接下来呢，就是当我们在困难里面呼求神的时候，神就告诉我们，他就在我们身边。
And in our difficulties and challenges, when we cry out, God said that I am here.
他的同在时常跟我们在一起。
His presence is with us.
不会离开我们的。
He never leaves us.
然后接下来
，Next，
当我们在一个黑暗里面
，When we are in darkness.
但是却要转变那个氛围，我们周围的氛围要变成很像有光照进来一样。
And you want to change the atmosphere of your environment.
就像在正午一样。
Just like in noon.
非常的光明。
So bright.
不再继续在黑暗当中。
No longer in darkness.
然后神也要在我们的日常生活里面，无论是我们职场、家庭、 各个层面，神都要来指引我们。
And in each arena in your lives, no matter in marketplace, in your family, God will guide us.
第七个，当我们感觉到干旱的时候呢，神要使我们心满足。
So when we are in drought, God will satisfy our souls.
我们不会再觉得我们里面是干渴的。
You don't no longer feel dry.
好像是干掉了一样。
As if you have withered.
神要使我们满足。
And God wants to satisfy us.
然后也要让我们的骨头强壮。
Strengthen our bones.
意思就是我们可以站立的稳。
Means that we can stand firm.
我们有力量。
We have this power.
我们是刚强的。
We are strong.
然后我们也会像原子一样，一直有永流不绝的这个的泉源在我们里面涌流出来。
And we have this spring of water whose waters are perpetual abundance.
代表是我们有丰富的资源。
Meaning that we have this abundance of resources.
我们职场的弟兄姐妹们，你一定很希望你的职场有许多的资源，对不对？
Brothers and sisters in the marketplace, you want your marketplace to be resourceful, right?
这是一个季节来吸引很多资源来到你的生命里面。
This is a season that you attract resources into your lives.
那最后呢，就是那些出于你的人必修造，久已荒废，知你要建立拆毁垒带的根基，你必称为补破口的和重修路径与人居住的。
Last but not least, those from among you shall build the old waste places. You shall rise up the foundations of many generations. You shall be called repairer of the breach, restorer of streets to dwell in.
一个荒废的地方，我们却有人能力把它重新建立起来。
A desolate place, and yet we have this power to rebuild it.
这是一个有转化的能力。
This is a power of transformation.
我们可以让一个非常不好的地方，但是它却可以转变。
A terrible place, yet it can be transformed.
还有我们家里、我们职场、我们国家等等各层面，可能有很大的破口在那里。
And maybe there is a breach in your family, in your marketplace, and there is a huge breach.
有罪得罪神。
Because there is sin, you have sinned against God.
但是我们却是可以站在那个地方，把破口堵住的那个人。
And yet you can stand at the breach. You are the repairer of the breach.
那就让神掩面不再看到这些罪。
And so that God does not see all of these sins.
审判就不会临到我们。
And judgment shall not come upon us.
在GA这些年呢，
In GA all these years,
我看到我们的MS 牧师跟我们江牧师。
And I saw Reverend Amos, Reverend Nestor.
他们两个都是祷告的人。
They are prayer warriors.
他们常常带着代祷者去很多地方，国家很多地方，为了国家来祷告。
They will bring us to go to different nations to intercede.
不只是这样子。
And not only that.
他们也常常在我们的教会里面，常常推动21天禁食祷告啊，或者是40天禁食祷告。
And they always encourage us to have 21 days, 40 days fasting and praying in our church.
看似他们在推动这些东西。
It is as if they are pushing us to do all of these.
我们可能真的会很不习惯禁食祷告。
Maybe you're not used to it yet.
但是其实牧师他们推动这个东西，真的是带我们进到一个蒙福里面。
But when we do so, we are actually being brought into blessing.
牧师除了一边的禁食祷告，
Not only we are fasting and praying on one hand,
很多的代求，
A lot of praying and interceding.
也带领着教会一边做了很多恩待人的事情。
And also brought the church to do a lot of good and kind deeds to the community.
我记得很多年以前，我们全教会一起出动做那个行公益好怜悯的事情。
I remember many years ago, our whole church did the do justice, love mercy.
我们很多小组呢，就去到那种老人院啊、戒毒中心啊，我们带物资去给他们。
And all the cell groups, we actually went to the rehab centers, children's home, old folks home, and we brought resources for them.
我们也把神的信息带给他们。
And brought the message of God to them.
然后我们有很多分堂，我们知道他们都是在一个比较贫穷落后的国家。
And of course, our many other churches who are lacking.
而弟兄姐妹，我们的奉献其实都去到他们那里呀。
And brothers and sisters, you know that our offering has blessed them.
然后我们很多分堂的牧者就这样被建立起来。
And we actually built the pastors of the other churches.
做的这些事情里面，其实神都 回应给我们，一个的回报给我们。
So when we have done all this, God has actually responded to us.
很像我们这几周讲到，哇，我们的土地啊，等等的一个的超自然的神迹。
Like we have shared these many weeks that how our land is being blessed and obtained.
因为我们都在做这些事情。
Because we have done all of these.
神就回报给我们。
And God has repaid us.
特别最近有一件事情。
Especially recently, there is one thing.
如果你有来祷告会，你就会知道。
If you come to our Four Corners Prayer Meeting,
就是过去我们这片土地呢。
So in the past, this land,
起初它被规划为的用途。
Initially, it is being planned,
一个是工业区
by industrial area,
一个是成为坟地的使用
or it is a graveyard in the past.
但是当我们买了地之后
but after we have purchased the land,
没有多久它就转为商业用地
then it became a commercial title.
然后到最近
And recently,
其实我们牧者他们并没有去做任何的事情。
And actually, we did not go and do anything special.
建殿团队也没有去做任何的事情。
And the building committee did not do anything special.
但是竟然突然发现到我们的土地用途又变了哦。
But we recently realized that the title for this land has been changed.
自己变了哦。
It changed by itself.
没有人做任何事情。
We did not do anything.
而且这个转变是困难。
And this change is actually difficult.
现在我们的土地用途除了可以用宗教来使用之外，还可以建学校在这里。
So brothers and sisters, our land, it is used for religious purpose, and we can build a school on this land.
我们牧师之前不是说很想要建学校吗？
So in the past, Reverend Esther said that we want to build a school.
神自己亲自把这个土地用途变了啊！
And God himself changed the title of this land.
我们放在心里的事情，但是神却来成就了。
The things that we put in our hearts, God has accomplished.
当然我们很多弟兄姐妹都参与在当中，很多的奉献都给有需要的人。
Some brothers and sisters also join in and offer out to those who are in need.
那可能很多弟兄姐妹你是后来来的，你没有经历这个过程。
So maybe you have come later and you have not experienced this.
没有关系，我告诉你一个好消息。
It's okay, let me tell you a good news.
现在正可以让你去做一件恩待人的事情。
And now is the time for you to do goodness and kindness to others.
我们二十周年要来了。
Our 20th anniversary is coming.
许多分堂的牧者同工他们要回来。
A lot of daughter churches and their pastors will come.
其实很需要一大笔的费用。
They need a huge sum of money.
然后因为他们国家的贫穷。
Because the poverty in their country.
有时他们要跟我们联系真的非常的困难。
It's very difficult for them to connect with us.
可能手机不好。
Maybe the handphone is not great.
网络不好。
The Wi-Fi is not great.
电脑也不好。
The laptop is not great.
所以弟兄姐妹。
So brothers and sisters.
如果你家里有二手的手机或二手的电脑。
If you have second-hand electronic devices like laptops and phones.
品质是好的。
Good quality.
可以很好使用的。
Can still be used.
虽然是二手。
Even though second-hand.
但是对他们来讲却是很宝贝的。
And yet it is very precious in your eyes.
他们就可以跟我们连线的更好。
And therefore they can have a better connection with us.
还有他们也需要衣服。
And they also need clothing.
鞋子等等。
Shoes, etc.
所以如果弟兄姐妹你真的你。你家里面有这些东西都还品质很好的你可以来跟我们的 Pastor Hoshiana 联系
So if you have all of these second hand things still in good condition please come and seek help from Pastor Hoshiana
这是我们内部的一些事情
This is some internal things that we are doing
那我们这段时间的禁食祷告呢
But during this time of fasting and praying
我们四月份有一个的禁食祷告
In April we had a fasting and praying
那时我们的马币很低
At that time our ringgit is actually depreciating
我们也站起来为国家来堵住破口
We also stood at the bridge of our nation
所以后来马币就开始升了
And there is an appreciation of ringgit
最近9月5号的新闻你们有看到吗
Did you see the latest news on the 5th of September?
马币是不是暴涨了很多
There is a great surge in the value of ringgit.
所以我们真的可以站在破口来祷告，带来改变。
We can stand at the bridge of our nation. It can bring about a change.
那时候还有三个国家拒绝我们马币哦。
But during that time, there were three nations who refused the ringgit.
但是现在却节节的攀升。
And now it is ascending.
感恩神，禁食祷告真的可以带来无限的可能。
We give thanks that through fasting and praying, it will unlock infinite possibilities.
这个月是神给你，也是给我的时机。
This month is the month of time for you and I.
不要错失。
Let us not miss this opportunity.
我们一起回应神的心意。
Let us respond God's heart.
我们一起站起来来敬拜神。
Let us all rise and worship God.
是的，我们要抓住神你的心意，抓住神你的时间。
Let us grab hold of God's heart and His timing.
打开你的天窗。释放你的恩宠，权柄尊贵，让我们不断建立祷告的殿，让我们呼求你进入更深更透彻的翻转，你掌权难辨这时代的黑暗权势，
抓住你的心意，
抓住你心意，在你螺旋世界里，一环一环往上去，经历你从来的恩典，抓住你心意，在你螺旋世界里，一环一环往上去，经历你不放弃的爱。
是的，抓住神这一个时机。
Yes, grab hold of God in this season of time.
我想今年是很特别的。
This year is very special.
因为神有很多的启示。
Because there are a lot of revelations from God.
而且刚好是我们进入第二十年。
And we are entering into our 20th anniversary.
是一个季节。
It's a season.
然后是一个圆满。
And also a completion.
然后要进入另一个季节。
Before we enter into another season.
所以神告诉我们，你们就像加德支派一样。
Then God tells us that we are like the tribe of Gad.
因为像一个军队。
We are like an army.
我们的祷告像一个军队。
Our prayers are like the army.
可以改变很多的事情。
Can change a lot of things.
所以当我们能够抓到这个时间。
When we can grab hold of this season.
有很多很多很艰难的事，它一定要改变。
A lot of difficult things will have a change.
我们求他。
We ask of the Lord.
求他帮助我们。
We ask God to help us.
因为我们爱他的。
Because we love him.
所以我们要抓住时间。
Therefore, we need to grab hold of the timing.
而且当我们一路祷告，也一路恩待需要的人。
When we pray and at the same time we be merciful to those who are in need.
在箴言书十九章十七节有一句话。
In Proverbs chapter 19, verse 17.
他说：“怜悯贫穷的，就是借给耶和华，他的善行，耶和华必赏还。”
He who has pity on the poor lends to the Lord, and he will pay back what he has given.
我们这里都是一般跟随神很久的人。
We are a group of people who follow the Lord for a long time.
你也祷告很多的人。
And you also pray a lot.
你也付代价很多的人。
And you pay price.
我今天来到主的面前。
Today I come before the Lord.
我相信。
I believe.
你过去在神面前所做的。
Whatever you have done before
in the Lord. 你的善行。
And your good deeds.
耶和华要偿还了。
And the Lord will pay you back.
因为他答应我们。
Because he promised
us. 他是应许我们的神。
He is a God who gives us promise.
好不好，我们来到主的面前。
Let's come before God.
就在这个季节。
At this season of time.
就在这一个一路月。
In this month of
April. 我们带着加德支派的能力。
With the power of the tribe of Dan.
反败为胜。
Turning defeat into victory.
我们要反败为胜。
We don't want to turn defeat into victory.
好不好，我们举起手来。
Let's lift our hands.
我们向神来祷告。
Pray to God.
主啊，我们来到你的面前。
Oh Lord, we come before you.
主啊，是的。
Yes, Lord.
我们需要你。
We need you.
我们过去为你所摆上的。
In the past, we have paid the price.
我们所付出的。
Whatever we have given.
主啊，我们求你。
We ask of you, Lord.
纪念我们。
Remember us.
纪念我们。
Remember us.
假使在你眼中这些是善行。
If all the good deeds have done before you.
主，求你。求你恩待我们。
Be gracious to us.
神说你应许我们，你可以赏还。
And you promise us that you will pay us back.
主，这个时候我需要你赏还我们。
We need you to pay us
back. 因为我们需要力量再往前走啊。
Because we need strength to move forward.
主，我们来到你的面前。
Lord Jesus, come before you.
我们要宣告。
We declare.
仇敌。
The enemy.
你偷窃我们的。
Whatever you have stolen from us.
今天你要放手。
Today you need to.
在这个禁食的期间。
Lose your hand.
我宣告，仇敌你要放手。在弟兄姐妹的身上，所有的拦阻，
all the hindrances,
所有的捆绑
all the bondages,
我宣告
I declare,
要砍断
shall be broken,
主啊求你恩待我们
be gracious
让我们
to us, Lord,
感觉
so that we feel that,
往前走
we move forward,
没有毒钩拉着我们
there is no hook that holds,
因为因着耶稣
because of Jesus,
因着我们对你的信心
because of our faith towards you,
这一切都要释放
and all this shall be
loosened, 主啊孩子来到你面前
oh Lord,
为我全体弟兄姐妹祷告
for all our brothers and sisters,
为我们的分堂祷告
for our daughter churches,
为我们所有相信你的人祷告
and pray for those who believe
主你恩待我们
be gracious to us
给我们一个反败为胜的机会
give us the opportunity to
在这40天的禁食祷告里面
in this 40 days fast and pray
我们再一次经历你
once again we experience you
你是我的神啊
you are our God
我们呼求你
we cry out to you Lord
因为你是好神
you are our good God
主感谢你
give thanks to
you Lord 祷告奉耶稣的名
阿门。
神祝福你们，愿你们经历他的大能。跟你旁边人说，我们要相信反败为胜是有机会的。
We want to believe that turning into victory is possible.
好，我们今天的崇拜就到这里。
Our service will end here.
好，我们有一些人要拍照的，可以现在出来。
If you want to take some photos, you can come out.
啊，我请所有的组长可以出来。
And all the newly ordained soldiers.
好，我们要有一个全体照。
We will have a group photo.